The nearby.
Oh, that's
one.
What that does.
Uh-oh. This sniper sucks. I need a new one.
I'm gonna acid myself to death.
Shut up, Claptrap. I can hear you. Maybe, I get the feeling this might not be where we're supposed to go.
No, I'm trying to get to that exclamation point. Figure out what that is.
I'm mapping.
You? Nah, I don't believe it.
Okay, yeah, this is the targeting area. We're
Stay
supposed
on target.
To come here. My instincts paid
Stay
off.
Stay on target. Oh, thank you, helper robot.
Or not.
Oh, hello. I got robo pants.
Thank you, robots. Take this and return. I know you can't answer me because you got M&M's in your mouth.
I'm taking
that
moon buggy skin as payment.
I tried and then I died.
You died?
Yeah, and then someone else got me up.
Oh.
I was pressing both of you.
Oh, thank you. Sorry.
I got at least one of them.
Didn't mean to
think
the robot if he died and failed. My apologies.
Alright. I'm checking the bounty board real quick. This elevator's okay. Pretty fast.
Word.
Try not to die.
Well, there's nothing here to kill me at the moment, so I think I'm good.
Yeah, well, try not to shut down the laser.
No, you can charge that. Okay,
I'm clipping all over.
Ah.
Anyone else kind of clipping all
That's
over the
way
screen?
Way more useful now that I know what it does.
That is not something I'm doing.
I have
Yeah, it was the bounty board. I was right.
All
right.
Weird.
Oh, it's two missions. Some of
Zarpadon's information. The missions never end, man. It's just going forever. Never end. Never ending cycle, man. It's just one space station, man. How many problems could they have?
Life's just one space station after the next, man.
To what?
Alright, that sounds pretty awesome.
To the last.
Alright, I think you guys have to come back up for these. And take the
evidence he was going to archive. You can tell couriers apart by their bright red. All right, I'm coming back up. There, a courier. Kill him.
Should be a dog courier, they said.
Where's the call button for the damn elevator?
That's what I'm trying to find. There isn't one. No, seriously.
There should be.
There is, but it's a trick.
If not,
oh,
I can send
okay,
it back down.
Oh, you almost got squished.
Yeah, I know.
I was like, no, hit the button.
Look where they put it, those bastards. Whoa.
You know, me and my luck with elevators, I'm afraid I'd just clip right through it.
Oh, that robot. I'm going to go help him. Well, I'm going to try
anyway.
Our
laser sucks.
Oh, you are nowhere in sight.
Yeah, I'm put around.
No,
oh, wait,
I'm talking
I might
about M&M boy over here.
No!
I'm just a little behind you.
So close.
Are you?
Yeah, I was coming up the elevator.
Oh, my bad. I thought you were dying.
No, I wasn't. I was Nico.
Oh,
I was dying.
I'm an idiot.
And I thought I had the kill to revive, but it was a little not
I'm
close
a
enough.
Little retarded.
And yet, it still said I got a second win because the guy died after
I'm
I revived. Because life.
That was.
All right, we found the courier.
Oh, that's
Let's
the
go
guy
pick
I just
up
shot with my echo
recorder. I got one.
A sniper rifle from there. Whoa, big booms.
Audibles.
Oh, this thing drops a shield in like 2 shots. I love it. Love it. I might love it. Perfect. That's just what I need to convince the board to get rid of Jack. Find me more echoes just like that.
I need more armor and better. I like the idea that we're trying to get Jack fired.
Me.
Also, is there anything even close to resembling a galactic government in this fucking universe?
Yeah,
because it seems like these companies...
Lost Legion Power Suit Noob.
It seems like these
it.
Companies get away with a lot. I gotta imagine the entire occupation of Pandora was illegal, right? Like... God damn, why are they all badasses? This is really
complicated. Seriously.
Kill the noob.
Oh, damn, I'm rocking it.
face.
Oh, hey, and Rolo did it too.
Thank you, acid. That works nicely. Something will have to be done. It is clear that this man is well funded. That was my special there. Ambitious. And she
forgot. Thank you very much. Still need more. Much appreciated.
It's like the cheapest shit ever.
I want to say cheap. It's a pretty awesome move. I don't have time for that crap. Kill the couriers quick before. To be kind of honest with you, my character's special kind of boring as hell. It's like, you get a shield. Wow.
I solo and for this, I'm like, that two of the most interesting two. Well, except for maybe Cloud Trap, because it's random.
I definitely like Nisha. She plays pretty awesomely.
Whoa.
Okay, yeah, I know.
Where'd the courier go?
Wow.
Down low. Shoot him.
He ran away. I don't know where he went.
No, he went up. He went up.
Did he?
Where? I was shooting at him, and your wolf got him to go up in the air.
I see somebody bleeding. He's in the air. Yeah, I got him. He's dead.
Man.
Where'd the echo go, though? All right, it fell down. Okay.
I'm there. Holy Christ. Fucking physics in this.
I see it. I think. No. That's not it. It fell above me. Please tell me it did not fall on top.
No, it fell down.
Oh, here it is.
It fell down.
No, that's moonstone.
Hang on. I saw roughly
where it fell. That would have sucked hardcore. It landed on top of the...
I see the beacon. No, it definitely says it's on top of this roof here. There's got to be a way up there. Okay, I think maybe over here? Maybe I can make this work. No, I can't make that work.
Yeah, of course we're in a zone where we can't double jump.
Yeah, I can't get to the... There's a ledge on this wall, but I'm just a hair short.
And you can't
getting up there.
Wait. This spar goes up
and
over here.
You can't drop down from Jack's little office area. I tried that.
All right, hold on. I found a way up and around. I think maybe.
Good luck.
See if I can duck down.
Good
here.
Luck.
No, that might be invisible walled. Shit.
That's stupid, Australia.
Wait. Nope, I can't
yell
get around.
Australia. Australia is idiots.
I will find a way, damn it. I'm stubborn.
Am I gonna be the man? Am I gonna be the... probably not. Hang on.
If you can at least get up high enough
God
to, like,
damn it.
Grab
no,
it,
it's an invisible
that'll
fucking
do it.
Wall. You can't jump up here.
Yeah, I can't get over
you
the top.
You can't jump up here. And it's all the way around the fucking thing. That's it. Let's make a video of this and just, like, hit it with at 2K Australia and just get angry at them.
Yeah, seriously. This is a highlight. Fuck you guys.
Oh my God, I'm the fucking man.
Oh, woo! Somebody's up there. Do it. Yeah, grab it. Woo! We're the best. Still, screw you, 2K. Of unimaginable power. Because of Hyperion's
greed, because of their ignorance, we will do what needs to be done. Tonight. We take Helios.
Pandora's moon will cool, fall. Thanks for telling us what already happened. Correct. Get to the bounty board and upload what you found. Once this is all over, Jack will be lucky to get out of Hyperion with anything less than that. These don't seem all that bad.
Yeah,
seriously.
Shut up, what do you know?
Bring them back. Ooh, I got a shotgun.
Doesn't Jack strangle him?
Probably. There was another
killed
side mission.
Somehow, I forget exactly how it was.
Things that go boom.
Nothing's
good. Oh, great, exploders. Go ahead and find me
a
robot and get into
a recharge station so I can upload the new hotness. A sunshine robot? What the hell is that?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out.
Sunshine was the shield reward for one of the things.
Yeah, but I'm like, it releases a sunshine nova. What the fuck is that?
it's just a fire nova with a fancy name. I see the loader, I'm getting him now.
No, I'm right behind you, son.
And I'm rapidly approaching your position. Give him a new one. Alright, just follow him and make sure he gets there. Oh god, escort quests, those are always fun.
And he's slow as shit.
Yeah, he is. Let's release flying robots in enclosed areas. It'll be safe.
I feel safer already. Melt, you bastards, melt. I'm sticking with Fixer Bot.
Yeah. What I like about this weapon, it takes up a lot of ammo, but it does so much nasty acid damage.
But it puts in all the right places. Aw, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Where are they? Oh, there he is.
Where are these over here? I'm back on the back loop here. Die, mother effers! Get started!
Yeah!
Always engineers. Screw space.
Oh no, Space Zumba! Zumba's down.
Alrighty, I'm uploading as new AI.
Downloading new AI.
Holy crap, with the lag.
Friggin' figures. Just protect him until it's great. Done.
I'm coming down to help take the ball.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'm in front of him.
I'm coming to save the Lord.
Oh crap, he put out a turret. Fucking turret, that's yeah, not fair.
It. Turret gone.
Oh, we got big incoming from above.
Whatever, I got snowballs.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, I see. I'm here.
One Rubit's downed.
I feel like a dummy.
Thank you.
So far, so good. He's halfway there, give or take.
He's halfway there. So does like, do you guys embrace, what the hell's his name? Fuck Christ. Yeah, so do you just like despise him? Eh.
He's like, kind of a local.
That's a proper response.
That's. Yeah, that's my point. I was curious if like you loved him or hated him for that.
Most people are actually kind of cool with him. I mean, you don't get much. You get either indifference or they like him. Like, I'm kind of indifferent.
You don't get much.
There's a sniper in that gap in the middle. If anybody would like to shoot him, that'd be great.
I don't have a sniper rifle myself.
Ah, crap. I was sniping a guy and, totally got a...
What, oh, yeah, I see. I think I can get you. I'm coming!
Hang on. Oh.
Now we good.
Thank you.
I gotta find that bot.
Where it's tough, because with Claptrap...
I know there was some health down here a second ago. Where was it?
With Claptrap, he's so small, I can never tell if he's on the other side healing or if he's, dead.
Cool.
Actually, now the AI is in the system, so I can just tweak the code. All the bots in the area should have a less stupid version of the program.
Let's activate things. I can remember where the stairs were. Ooh, I found bubbly things. There's a power core here. That's neat.
Oh, but I was supposed to go to Hachi Station to buy some power converters. Yeah, fuck that guy indeed. Money. Oh, I'm back up to 14,000. Sweet. That happened quick. Come on, Rubik.
42. Oh, shit.
Let's kill these assholes.
Bot 1, press button.
Woo. Wow, I went down quick.
Somebody got in trouble.
Gracias.
Perfect. Any maintenance bug you see from now on,
money, money, money.
Money's.
Bot 2 is down. So they both are, alright. Dropping.
Body blows!
That's true. Further down.
Why did that door close when Keith went through it?
Oh,
GIS. Right through there. God damn it.
Oh, cool. That mission kind of led us to where we
were. Oh, that is
to be
weird.
That
door
anyway.
Did shut.
That door totally fucking shut on me. Now I gotta
like
go all the
right
way around. It's horseshit.
This is bullshit.
That is weird.
Yeah, you know what else is weird? All the doors have sealed.
That is really weird. Oh, she's initiating a lockdown. That would explain why. I'm a bit dollars to donuts. That was the power core I walked next to. Oh, wait, no. It's hey, it's right here. What do you know? Don't shoot the thing,
just
robot.
Shoot it.
Press the button.
It's your answer to everything. Do it.
Just shoot it.
Went on Pandora.
Well, there's a way to shut it down without triggering an explosion.
What is going on? What am I missing? What's happening? Okay. I'm here! Hooray! I made it after the lockdown.
I'm gonna go do this cool thing where I find the elevator, go back up, turn in the mission, and get back to work. All before it's done.
Oh yeah.
If I can find the elevator, I can't. Too far back. I might have made some new friends.
Absolutely.
Oh, we have to go this way anyway. Never mind. Cool. I am a man with a plan. That plan is to throw a gun in your face.
I have no idea what's going on right now.
Do you think I do?
Do you act? Maybe.
Oh, of course, this expires right when I need it. Great, I am inside the CQC suit.
I'm going to where the diamond is.
Yeah,
I went to the one on the right.
I'm sort of leftish, but. Not
oh,
quite
we
there
got assholes, and I am lagging like crazy.
Yeah.
I'll keep them from flanking you, Athena!
Oh, you got that one. Cool. Well, I'm probably near
well,
the one.
Providing these guys don't kill me, and that's a big providing if. Should be alright.
I'm on my way there.
I'm halfway there.
Robots almost respawned. Robots are respawned. Hey, yeah, great. Power Core Alpha. That is where I needed to be. And we already killed things here.
Calm
so.
Down. But not out, bitches! Yeah!
Oh, wait. Do I have to go up? I don't see a switch. Switch is up, apparently. Maybe up.
I don't know, but I'm taking out
lots
of
spots.
Okay, yeah, it is up and around. Okay, I found stairs.
Woo!
I'm getting there. I'm making friends on the way.
Thank you for coming, Jen.
Yeah, I figured when you went down, I was like, oh, let me go res you. And then by the time I got here, you were up.
I had rockets, but I appreciate the help.
I thought I activated
it. Oh, damn it, we gotta go one story up.
Yeah, I swapped out my rocket for my other acid weapon, which was another pistol. Not the red stuff. But it burns through it. Ammo.
That was not the red stuff. That was the red stuff.
I think it's above us, Jen, so I'm heading up top.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's probably a spiral staircase that should take you around. Well, spiral ramp case.
Sorry, I ran into a few baddies that must have come up behind you, so.
Sorry. Didn't mean to leave you stranded.
No, it's all good.
I got the other one, so.
I'm going back down to where you are because I clearly went the wrong way.
Don't worry about me, though. He's cool.
Hey.
That was
I found the
Don't
gun rack. That's cool. With blue guns, blue rifles. All right.
Oh shit! Oh, get off me! Oh no! Run away!
Hey, hey, yeah. Girl.
Oh, I so ran away. It worked, though. Oh, now I got somewhere to shoot and hide.
I'm right behind
shoot
you.
Shoot and hide.
All right, show me where we're headed. Got my shield out. All right, here we go.
This guy is, like, rocking my world, but...